So the winner of the most points award is Gavin Henson. The award for that is bonus points for all teams in. So he's in Wales and then Swansea, right?
Yep.
He's not in any rep centers. How many bonus points do you reckon?
Two.
Two for each team?
Yep, sure.
Yep. The most tries in the round is Josh Lucy, which is bonus points for his teams. So that's England and London Wasps. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And he's not in any other teams.
Nope.
And the club team drafts Daisuke Ohata.
Can you get rid of him?
Yep.
Alright, replace for Daisuke Ohata. This will get interesting now.
Yeah.
So Ohata's unpredictable because
yeah.
He's fast.
When he's not good.
Yeah.
So now you go Ohata into the off the bench.
You swap for Waters.
Yeah.
And you swap Ohata
for Morgan. And then you go
Morgan?
Yep.
You think Morgan's better than those two centres?
Yep. Because I don't think Ohata would be a great centre.
Alright.
He's better on the wing. So
yep.
Then you go
Voice
and Ohata. Yeah. Because you want Lucy on the wing.
Lucy and Ohata.
Not bad.
Not bad at all.
The winner of most conversions in round one is Gavin Henson. And in the next round, Wales and North Swansea get to choose their wind.
Mm-hmm. And plus 2 points? Or nah?
Nope, they do get points.
Well, plus one though.
For conversions?
Yeah,
sure.
It's not massive things.
Sure, sure. Yep, plus one. The winner of most dropped goals is Gavin Henson. So, Wales and East Swansea again, get bonus points, and they, Swansea drafts a random English fly half.
I'm gonna get rid of Bishop.
Alright, Bishop.
This is useless.
B. Davies.
Rubbish.
Gloucester.
I'm pretty sure he's on my fullback. Want to check if he can play fullback?
No, he's just a fly half.
Oh, he's not. There's another B. Davies who's my fullback.
So, what would we.
So, he's not gonna swap him for starting. I'm gonna leave him in the reserves because it's worse than. that guy.
Simon Connor. He's worse than Simon Connor, you say?
Yeah.
But we're talking about Bishop.
Yeah.
For Davies. Of which team? Gloucester. He's a reserve. Yeah. That one was pretty pointless. Best disciplined team.
As in?
Best disciplined team, right.
What do they get?
They get immunity in round two and they draft Werner Brief. No yellows, no penalties conceded. No reds. And we can remember what the game is like
hard,
like no knock-ons.
Yeah. I would say Leicester.
Why?
The 7-0 win.
Yep.
No penalties conceded. Obviously no points conceded. That's
yeah.
All. And scored a try, converted it, which is also great. But you know,
yeah.
Make sure you don't make a mistake when missing it. There haven't been any other open matches. The best player, the man of the match was like number 8.
Yeah.
So that hits it.
That was, yeah.
Like, tackling and stuff like that. I'd say Leicester.
Alright. Best disciplined team is Leicester. Immunity in round 2, so they can't get, like, striped in round 2.
Yep.
Yep, write that down. And they draft Werner Grief, so they can use Werner Grief however they want.
So he goes to, and swaps for...
Leicester. Someone
for
Leicester. We have to pick a fullback from Leicester.
Yeah, because he has to actually play this stuff.
There's Murphy, who's 85.
No way, they're getting rid of Murphy, even though he's not good enough for Sartre, but...
They're both wings enders, what the hell? Let's go down, wait. Let's just check, Weinhardt, flanker, hooker.
Fullback.
Well, we got R. Williams, yeah. And then there's... That's it. Should we just swap
yeah.
R. Williams?
Yeah.
Swap. For Werner Grief.
Like an egg that deal.
Yeah.
Williams.
Yes, Grief. Grief agrees to play for the team.
Yep.
So he
respects the lack of their level of discipline.
Yeah. Now he's rated 82. If we look at
Wouldn't
know if
he can play multiple positions, but
should we swap one of these out because it's wing centre?
Yeah sure, Lloyd.
Lloyd is 83 rated.
What's that?
He's 66 rated.
Yeah, but he's Alexander 2 in London. Look at his strength.
Lloyd is way more. Look at that. Look at the speed difference.
Look at his strength.
Oh.
Yeah, fair enough.
Oh,
it's Leicester, but they don't need a strength guy.
Yeah, fair enough.
Swap for Wintergreen.
And now...
And then, now this is with the hard bit.
He can play...
Fullback wing centre.
He's not playing fullback.
85, 74, Rabina.
He's good though.
83, 82, 86.
That's Daryl Gibson, who plays fullback.
Yeah.
He's a playmaker.
What's his abilities? 86, 82,
83, 74, 85.
So it's looking at Rabini.
And he's
got good.
82. Grief can kick too. Wait, who kicks for Leicester? Is it good, right? Good is...
Yeah.
Goal kick. Oh, whoa, 90! Okay.
Ow! Ow! What's Healy's positions? Can he play scrum half?
Healy. Wing fly up scrum half. And the scrum half is Harry Ellis, who's garbage.
We'll see him.
75 rated for a scrum half.
It's pretty good.
46 tackling.
Oh, but yeah.
46 tackling. And remember, we commented that he was rubbish.
Yeah.
He's playing for England in this game.
Yeah.
You shouldn't do. So we'll swap Harry Ellis.
Yep.
For Healy.
For Healy, and then put Greek on the wing.
Well, we'll put him there first, and then we got no scrum half in the reserves.
You got Ellis.
Huh? Harry Ellis.
This is scrum half.
He's the only one in the reserves that's scrum half. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then
alright, I thought you said we got no scrum half in the reserves.
We got Harry Ellis, yeah. So we got him at wing. So
look at their speeds, relative speeds.
Okay.
He's quite quick. What the? Rabini? I think leave it as it is.
Alright. Okay, best match, both teams get extra legend draft picks.
Two legends.
So they get an extra.
The Hurricanes. Who?
Hurricanes and Worcester. So you know how we're drafting all the legends, right?
Yep.
They get two. They get another, like, after all the teams are done, they get another
of the remaining ones, yeah.
Yeah, they get another one each. So Hurricanes and Worcester win the best match. Who would have thought? So the winner of biggest win margin is Munster. They get bonus points, but they have to face All Blacks in round two.
So plus three or plus two?
You decide.
Three.
Yeah. Biggest upset. The Uruguay match, I think, deserves an upset just because of how ridiculous it was and how lucky you were to actually get the kick over.
Uruguay versus Paris. That's it, I think.
Do you think? Because there's also... Oh no, but the Uruguay versus Paris one was way more dramatic.
Yeah.
It was way more dramatic.
Which one was it? That... Oh no, no, no. It was... That one. Uruguay. Not cheaters. Uruguay.
Yeah.
We have no one good.
Yeah. Uruguay beat Paris.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was me, yeah.
The circumstances were ridiculous.
Yeah.
Like, the fact that that you had to score in the middle against Paris.
Yeah. And then I did.
It was so dramatic. It was the most dramatic try ever. And you, like, screamed like a girl.
Yeah, exactly.
Extra legend draft pick.
Oh, again?
Yeah.
Yep.
The winner of player of the round is Gavin Henson. Wales and Neath Swansea get bonus points for that. But Gavin Henson gets traded to a random club in Gloucester. Yeah. Who are the fullback of Gloucester?
No, rubbish.
Goodridge. For Henson. 6-6. Oh, man. They don't have a goal kicker now.
Oh my gosh. They're in trouble.
Oh my god. So the winning nation of the round is Ireland, winning all their games. So bonus points for Ireland, Munster, Leinster and Ulster.